With a range of equipment that we have, we can provide you with a solution for a CNC requirement, a Swiss requirement, or a screw machine requirement.
Our attitude is to provide the best possible product we can to our customer.
The difference is our attitude.
Oh, their attitude is everything. At Roberts, we like to try to be a low maintenance supplier. That means we deliver on time, we deliver quality parts, we help solve problems.
Roberts Automatic is a precision house. We operate in the tighter tolerance world.
Customers want the best possible product.
The buyers don't have to worry about us. We're constantly looking at ways to take cost out and become more efficient.
For instance, if you have a part that you can relax certain tolerances on, we might be able to move it off a more expensive machine like a CNC and put it on a screw machine, which is a much faster machine and provide you with a much more competitive part.
Positive attitude is something that you can't train.
We have the attitude.
I'm Bob and I have the attitude.
What makes us competitive is our flexibility. We work very hard at meeting the customer expectations and providing them a quality part for a good, fair price.
The attitude of the people here is outstanding, not just because of their long length of service, it's because they're involved in the process. They're treated like craftsmen.
Tool rooms usually are for tool sharpening. Here at Roberts, we make tooling. Step drills, end mills, profile tools, any kind of specialty tooling that you can't normally buy off the shelf. So it is one of our advantages here at Roberts that sets us apart from the others.
We can make a tool in a half a day. We can be creative. The tool maker can work with our machinists to solve problems. And if our customers make a change, we can respond almost instantaneously to that.
Tolerances that we hold here are anywhere from plus or minus 1,000ths to 10,000ths.
Well, we have found that being neat, clean, and organized allows us to, you know, concentrate on making the parts.
Quality is important to all of us.
Our goal is to provide our customers the best value.
We always need to be the low-cost provider for the type of parts we're making. You gotta be low-cost.
So that's a combination of quality, precision, delivery, and engineering support.
One of the things about understanding the process is that you understand the machines it's going to be running on as well. Each individual machine has quirks and has different capabilities. So when they look at a part, when they look at the print, they have an inherent knowledge as to which machine it's going to be run best on, not just because of a size capability, because this particular machine might need high pressure, this particular part might require the ability to clear chips better.
A lot of our machines have been modified from how we first bought them. We have some very skilled and very creative people here.
Anybody can buy the machine that we have here. And what we do that's special is we have the ability to modify the machines or make special attachments. We've done things where we put high pressure coolant on the machine.
We like to tweak, you're right, yeah. So when we tweak the machines, we cycle time, reduction in cycle time.
We also make special attachments where we can increase the tooling life. So in the end, it's a big benefit for the customer.
Anything we can do to save seconds really matter in this business. It puts us more in direct competition with the low prices of China overseas.
The current machine behind me right now is a 750,000 piece order on that, which we run in 2.2 seconds. On an order that big, if you shave a tenth of a second off, it's really quick to add up the dollars. And that's cost savings, not only for us, but also for our customers.
This machine here, we call it the RoboHaz, and what it allows us to do is have the robot arm load and unload the part so you never have to open the machine up.
One of the benefits of having multiple capabilities like we do, the CNC, the screw machine, and the Swiss, allows us to be a more full service provider to those customers so they can come to us instead of three or four different vendors.
We feel that we have some of the best machinists in the business, not only machinists but the other indirect people that work here. Some of them have been here 20, 30, close to 40 years. I've been here 30 years myself.
I've been working here now for going on almost 30 years.
I started here 38 years ago.
About 28 years, and I'm not really one of the senior people here.
Roberts Automatic Products is ISO 9001:2008. We're also a MinSharp facility for safety, ITAR registered.
At Roberts, we have the attitude.
I'm Andy, and I have the attitude.
I'm Gary, and I have the attitude.
We have the attitude.
I'm Dale, and I have that attitude.